with our salad. We're also going to put in some enzymes. Now, more on those next lesson, but they break down stuff. They break down, any guesses? Protease?
They
break down proteins, that's right. So let's pour some of that in as well. Okay, and then our stomach. Have you ever heard your stomach rumble?
Yeah.
Did you know that your stomach wall not only protects itself from hydrochloric acid, but also has really strong muscles inside? It locks everything in with tight closure, like this, okay? And then your stomach muscles actually mush up the food, mixing it with the enzymes and really mushing it all together. How long does this process take?
2 hours.
5 minutes. Three, or even 4 hours. And then your stomach, you will actually hear it churning again a little bit. And then a bottom flap in the stomach would open, okay? And it's called the sphincter.